for your first whatever you want, game, scrimmage, whatever you want to call it. You said you were going to hit, and you did, huh?
Yeah, we looked good. I mean, the hitting's always going to be there. This actually reminded me a lot of the team we had in Las Cruces last year. I think we probably scored 25 runs this game. At the same time, the part I'm disappointed in is we made 5 errors, and I think we walked too many guys. To me, you know, I don't think they should have scored as many runs as they did, and that was a reflection of us not playing great on defense and walking guys with the lead. We weren't pitching with the lead and throwing strikes. So we definitely got some things to work on, but it's definitely not a bad way to start off the season.
Yeah, but I mean, that's what this is for, right? You've still got another little more than a week left, and you can work on those things, right?
Those are the things we're going to work on, absolutely. And yeah, like I said, it was something that was an issue in Las Cruces last year. At the end of the day, we ended up promoting 17 players to higher levels of baseball. We got one player that's playing in the St. Louis Cardinals organization. So, you know, not taking anything away from the team last year, but the reason we lost as many games as we did was because of errors and walks. I think we lost 28 games in the regular season last year, and 10 of those games we were probably beat. The other 18, we beat ourselves. So I don't want to be that team again this year that beats ourselves. We got to play the game the way that we're capable of, and we got to start making other teams beat us.
Okay. So you just, like I said, go out and practice, and we'll see you in Roswell opening day.
Yeah,
huh?
we're gonna take 10,000 ground balls in between now and opening day. We'll get it figured out. These guys are working very hard. Great group of guys. This is already, you know, I can tell it's gonna be one of my favorite teams I've ever been a part of. So they're committed, they're working hard, and you know, so we'll do the work that it takes to get to where we need to be.